in the fourth quarter. So a great sack by Vaughn Miller, last possession, and pressure on Rivers. Pressure's dialed up now. Now you think about Novak and what his range is.
Well, Novak did hit on a 53-yarder earlier today. And we've got a minute 34.